burn lots of calories? Awesome, then you're in the right place, because today on X-Set, your training for today, Rebecca Louise is going to be taking you through an awesome workout that's going to get you burning those calories. Okay, let's start. Let's do 30 seconds of jumping jacks. Let's get that heart rate up. You're going to be burning lots of calories today. And remember, the harder you work, the more calories you're going to be burning. Whew. Everyone really excited for today's workout? Yes, we are. We're going to be getting our energy levels up and getting our bodies into shape. Every exercise we're just going to be doing for 30 seconds or a minute. That's it. Come on, you've got this. We're going to go into high knees. 3, 2, 1. Just bring those knees up. Just 30 seconds of high knees. Use those arms too. If you use your arms, you're going to be working and burning more calories. Come on, guys, you've got this. Woo! It's just about 8 minutes long, burning loads of calories, getting into shape for summer. Woo! That's it, guys, 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna go into squat jumps. Everybody's favorite. We're gonna be working those glutes at the same time. As you come down into the squat, stick your booty out, lift your chest up to the ceiling. Woo! Is your heart rate up? Good, because mine is. Come on, guys, you got this. And if you want to modify, you can just take out that jump. You're still going to be working calories, burning it off, just not as much. Okay, we're going to take it into alternating lunges backwards. Now, when you do this, I want you to check your knee. Bend down, check that your knee isn't over your toe. Are you feeling out of breath? Are you getting hot? Great, that means your heart rate's up, you're burning calories, you're working, you're gonna get loads of adrenaline after you finish. But let's keep it going. We've had an excellent start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back round. We're gonna be doing 1 minute. We've got a squat and tap. So just pushing your booty down as if you're gonna be sitting into that chair. Lift up, and we're just gonna tap out to the sides. Watch those knees again. We know how to do squats. We wanna protect our knees. We don't want any injuries. All right, this is a minute, okay? We're gonna be burning so many calories. In fact, we're gonna be burning 1 million. Okay, keep it going. Squat down, touch to the side. You gotta just keep going. You gotta see it in you. See the passion, see the drive. Working, burning calories. And this is great for your booty too. And you're gonna feel it in those quads. So you're gonna be feeling the burn pretty soon. That's it, keep inhaling and exhaling. We wanna make sure that we're getting the oxygen to our muscles. It's gonna enable us to keep going. Just 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Take it down to the ground. We have 30 seconds straight away. Just jump it in here. So just think of yourself as a frog. Ribbit, ribbit. That is definitely the sound a frog makes for sure. That's it, guys, 30 seconds. I'm feeling hot, my heart rate is up, my quads are burning, I'm feeling good. You guys can do this too. Keep pushing yourself. Less than 10 seconds to go. Great job, guys. 3, 2, 1. Right, come back up to standing. I want you to use your right leg first. This is this leg, so I'm sometimes a bit messed up. So, right leg first. You're gonna take it back, and we're gonna bring it up. We have 30 seconds of each. Now this, I really need to concentrate. So if I'm not looking at you, I'm not ignoring you, I just need to look straight ahead. Because if you look at something that you're fixed on, it's gonna help your core, you're gonna be better with your balance. You see, as I slightly looked at you there, I'm losing my balance. Okay, just 30 seconds of each of these. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I feel that burn. Feels good though. Let's take it onto the left leg. Fix on something. Fix on me if you have to. Look at me on your screen. Bring the knee up to the chest and down. Watch that knee doesn't go over the toe. Lots of things to remember, I know. Whew, but it's going to be worth it. It's going to be worth it when we get those results. Excellent job, everyone. Halfway through our workout. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds of skater hops. Come on, you can do this. Just bring one of the legs behind. You can do really big jumps if you want to. Remember, the harder you work, the more calories you're gonna burn. If you just do this normally, it's just gonna be a minute. If you do it really hard, it's gonna be 1.1 million. You got this, guys, come on. Whew. Burning all those calories. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's keep on burning that million calories. Let's bring it down to the floor. We are gonna do mountain climbers for 1 minute. Make sure your back is nice and flat. You want those hands underneath your shoulders, so just check they're in the right place. And bring that knee in towards the chest. Now, if you want to increase it, you can run the mountain climbers, depending on what type of floor you're on. I haven't got any shoes on, so it's a little bit slippy for me. So I'm just gonna concentrate on doing it nice, slow, and controlled. This is gonna be really good for your abs as well. As well as your shoulder muscles and those arms. Okay, we've got a minute of these. We've got 30 seconds of another exercise, and then the same again, okay? So you're almost through. You can do this. You can do it all the way through to the end. How are you feeling, everyone? 10 seconds to go. Breathe. Inhaling and exhaling. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, push-ups for 30 seconds. Get yourselves in position. I'm gonna come onto my knees, so my hands are gonna be slightly wider than my shoulders. Back straight. I'm gonna come up and down for 30 seconds. Whoo! God, I can feel it in my shoulders. And if you can, you can come up onto your toes. I think I can only manage of 3 of these, but it's definitely more than when I started 7 months ago. So, definitely an improvement that I'm seeing in my body. Just 1.5 minutes of exercise left. We can do this. Switch over. One of my favorite exercises. We have got bicycles. Slow and controlled. Really try and twist your body. So we're gonna be working those obliques too. And that's the side muscle here. So think about putting your opposite elbow to opposite knee. God, this feels good, doesn't it? Yes, tell me I can feel the burn, Rebecca. Yes, you can. I promise you, it's gonna be worth it in the end. Once you've got through this and you burn all those calories, just think how good you're gonna feel. Now push it, keep it going. You've just got 30 seconds to do after this. And breathe. Come on, guys. No one's giving up on me now. You've got to keep it going. 10 seconds. Breathe. Are you ready to spring up? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up you get straight away. And we're going to opposite arm to opposite knee again, like we were on the bicycles. Just really crunch. Think about someone really punching you in the stomach. Now keep breathing. Sometimes when we stand up, you can feel a little bit dizzy. And that's because we're not getting enough air into our lungs that's giving us the oxygen that we need. There's some 10 seconds to go. You have got this down, guys. Come on. 3, 2, 1. And release. And come out. How did that feel? Felt good? Excellent, got plenty more workouts for you, so make sure you check out this channel, subscribe, and remember, the harder you work, the more calories you're gonna burn. If you've got any questions, you can tweet me on Twitter at The Model Pilot, or like me on my Facebook, Rebecca Louise Fitness.